Think of a waterfront, then think of the sea. The waterfront has become a hard, exclusive area separated from the sea. My PhD project called Urban Seascaping seeks to facilitate an embrace between the expanding cityscape and the rising sea as a way to rethink the current boundary between land and water. For more than a century of human history, the industrialized nations exercise a superior position of ownership and management of the water by expanding coastal cities onto the sea. The way we develop waterfronts today, we tend to act defensively towards the sea. We want to prevent it from interfering with our business. Instead, my project supports a transformation of the waterfront into a hybrid and interconnected blue space by inviting the marine world to become a key part of the city. It should be designed for both humans and non-humans, using seaweed as an ambassador for marine life and a symbol of sea level rise we can welcome. Just like we landscape with flowers and trees, why can't we seascape with seaweed and mussels? Seaweed has the capacity to reduce the strength of waves from storms, improve water quality, and enhance biodiversity. It has the potential to capture and store carbon while providing food for humans and animals. However, we know and care very little about life underwater. So with my research, I hope to make this invisible realm visible and inspire coastal cities to live not just by the sea, but with the sea.